US handed over six patrol boats and equipment worth $12 million to the Vietnamese Coast Guard, the embassy in Hanoi said, as the former foes continue to boost political and defense links. Vietnam and the United States have become staunch allies in recent years, as China exerts influence in the hotly contested South China Sea. The latest military deal saw the US transfer six 45-foot Metal Shark patrol boats to counterpart. It was the third handover in a four-tier deal and marks another important step in the continued security cooperation between the United States and Vietnam, the embassy said. The latest delivery brings the number of ships handed over to Vietnam to 18, and there will be 24 in total. The previous tranche of boats arrived a year ago. The boats will be used to combat trafficking, piracy, illegal fishing and other maritime law enforcement, the statement said. Vietnam has long been at odds with Beijing over the South China Sea, and is keen to flex its military might by strengthening military ties with the US and other powerful allies. The US and India have set up the first ever secure communication link between the Indian Naval Headquarters and the US Central, as well as Pacific Naval Commands, under the landmark India-US COMCASA pact reached last year. The US has also activated the Selective Availability Anti-Spoofing Module GPS system in some of C-130 and C-17 transport aircraft as a result of the implementation of the COMCASA Communications Compatibility and Security Agreement. In a major boost to India's defense diplomacy, the two upgrades will allow both sides to share real-time operational intelligence. In the case of the C-130s and C-17s, the systems were purchased but not activated because the US said it could not part with the encryption codes until the enabling COMCASA pact is signed. The establishment of a secure active link between the two navies is being seen as a significant step forward, as India will gain access to latest US naval intelligence besides conducting joint operations in the future. The link was set up by a US team which visited India recently. The COMCASA pact will in due course enable both sides to operate on the same communication systems, thus helping build an interoperable environment for militaries. Without this pact, the US could not part with highly coded communication gear with the military platforms they sell to India. As a result, India had to depend on less secure systems on, otherwise, high-end platforms like C-130Js and the P-8I maritime surveillance aircraft, among others. More than 7,000 Filipino and American forces began their 35th joint military exercises as militants linked to ISIS continue to threaten the stability of the southern Mindanao Islands. Armed Forces of the Philippines, AFP, Chief General Benjamin Madrigal Jr. said the Balikatan exercise this year will focus on territorial defense and counter-terrorism. The AFP, aided by US forces, crushed a ISIS-linked force that took over the city of Mirali in Mindanao in 2017. Although 900 ISIS fighters from the Philippines and elsewhere were killed in Mirali, significant numbers are believed to be active in the Mindanao Islands. Balikatan, the biggest war games involving US and Philippine troops, is a platform for the two countries to exchange best practices in military operations. More than 4,000 Filipino and 3,500 American troops will participate in this year's Balikatan, which will include live fire training, urban operations training, aviation operations, bilateral planning, and humanitarian and civic assistance projects.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you like the channel and want to support, please support on Patreon or PayPal. The details are given below in the description.